God bless you. This is Minister David Johnson. The last time I spoke with you guys, I told you that start walking a little bit more. I want you to continue doing that. It's very important to keep that exercise going. And if you're getting used to it, maybe increase it for maybe an extra block or two. But I want us to add to that, let's start watching what we eat and what we drink. If you are an soda drinker, start cutting back. I didn't say completely cut out. We don't want to go completely cold turkey because most people don't stick with stuff when they go cold turkey. Start cutting back as far as the french fries and potato chips. Just start cutting back a little bit. And because we want to start increasing our healthier eating, a healthier living, not just spiritually but physically. And you might want to go see your doctor too and find out your restrictions, because we want to start increasing some exercises that we're doing, so we might have to alter it for people with, you know, they have some limitations. So again, the health tip, continue walking and start to watch a little bit more what we eat. God bless you, Mr. David Johnson.